Daniil Medvedev throws his racket after a frustrating practice session with Holger Rune at Cincinnati Open. He got angry after a missed serve, and he reacted by throwing his racket with lots of power on the court.
Subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.